And the winner of the Funny Flower Evil Costume Contest is... this old man dressed as the Pope. What a creep. Where'd you find the collar?
The seminary gave it to me when I finished my biblical studies.
Oh. Are you planning on joining in the festivities at all tonight?
I am not.
No alcohol. How does he do it? Spooky. Ooh. Well, happy Halloween, folks. Hey, everybody. Let's make like pumpkins and get smashed. I'd use that one already.